sock drawer smells like feet. Somehow my coffee got too sweet. Somewhere my subscription is expiring. I keep forgetting my phone plan is dying and needs talking to. I hurt my arm reaching for the high end of justice. Just as two people will, figuring their shares of the grocery bill. But I still played softball that afternoon and picked off a runner stealing second. We lost the game. We might get him next time. We might lose again, but that's okay, it's minor league pain. In the kitchen I remind myself to bleed the furnace. In the basement I forget what I came there for. In the end, it seems I don't do the things I should do. I worry that my friends are gonna quit me, but they tell me they don't mind. I hurt my back reaching for the theory of relativity. To say I'm doing everything I want to, doing everything I can do in the way of staying awake. Something in my sock drawer smells like feet. Somehow my coffee got too sweet. My left hand loses track of my right one. I lock my keys in the car and leave the oven on. My short-term memory is about a second and a half, but in the long run my green light comes back in the shape of a hand or a word, or a good day, or a good cup of coffee. We lost the game. We might get it next time. We might lose again.